Of the red line in a new this morning video that appears to show spark and smoke coming from underneath the red line train. The viewer who sent us this tells us it happened last night around 10:15 near the Broadway station. We heard from the MBTA just minutes ago this morning. We're told a person aboard the train pulled the emergency stop lever, disabling the train at the station. Passengers exited onto the platform and the train was removed from service.